Good. So the big game is happening Sunday, February 3rd, right here on CBS. And with the big game comes big parties. Here to tell us how to have the best party ever is Ashley Morris from Capriotti's. Welcome.
How you doing?
I am so excited because the Bobby is hands down my favorite sandwich.
Wonderful.
So what goes into making a Bobby? Can I make my first Bobby ever?
Yes, you can. And you're going to make it right here in front of all your friends.
Well, this is great. I've waited for this my entire life.
So the magic behind the Bobby is our turkey. So it's slow roasted in-house. You know, it has one ingredient, turkey. Mm-hmm. So it's not this processed turkey that you can buy anywhere else. Literally, it is Thanksgiving that we slow cook every night, 11 hours in every one of our restaurants.
You have some 30 plus locations here in town?
We have 40 in Las Vegas, 40. In Nevada, yeah.
So we drive by at Capriotti's at night. Inside, you guys are cooking turkeys.
Correct.
All right.
And beef.
And beef, too.
And beef.
You guys got meatballs. We'll get to that in a second.
And meatballs.
Oh, this is so good. Okay,
all right.
We got the bread.
Start with opening the bread.
With a knife?
No, I already did that for you. I didn't want you to cut yourself on TV.
You know me very well.
All right, perfect. All right, let's get some mayo on
The mayo at Capriotti's is special. It's different than the mayonnaise I buy at my house. Why is that? Is it secret mayo you guys have?
You know, there is some secret to that, but okay. For the most part, it's just a really good, high-quality mayonnaise that we've hand-selected.
Now, as far as
somebody in Capriotti's tried every mayonnaise in the history of mayo.
They tested all the mayo.
They tested it all.
Now,
it me.
Next step, and you guys also tell me what the next step is, but you guys have catering for the big game.
We do. We're going to throw the turkey on there. So while you're throwing the turkey on there. So Super Bowl, obviously, you know, is a great day for everyone to get together with all their friends and family. What better food to bring in to Super Bowl, your Super Bowl party, than Capriotti's? And so it's something that we've been doing in this town since 1993. We cater a lot of Super Bowl parties, and we continually would like to cater more.
And you guys offer delivery through Grubhub and all the services as well?
Look at that. You got it. You knew what's next.
I've had so many Bobbies. I know what goes into it, the cranberry sauce. And you can custom your orders, too, because I always say I like light cranberry on mine. That's my personal preference.
Okay,
is light.
Perfect.
So next is the stuffing.
Let's throw some stuffing on there.
Homemade stuffing right here. There's a lot of stuffing, but a normal Bobby, is all of this going in? Like
throw
this much, this is meat. Is this much meat going into it? Am I excessive, or how am I on the meat amount?
You're light on the meat. You're light on the... You're light on a little bit of everything, but that's okay.
Now, some of the items we have here, the meatballs, I can smell them. You guys have fresh meat. Over at Capriotti's as well.
Yeah, so this is a family recipe of the Capriotti family. It's been in the family and been on the menu for 42 years. They're homemade in-house daily. And they make a great, it's our only hot catering item along with the party trays. And so you can actually order a meatball bar at Capriotti's. And what that does is essentially comes like that, and all your guests can make their own meatball sandwiches.
Can we see this masterpiece? Where am I going? Right here. Look at this, Matt. Look
You're
at this,
hired.
Bobby. I got a job, right? Taste test is the key right here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to cut off the end here because I didn't bring enough meat, so I'm going to taste it off. Marcel is working his other cam. Can you see the drool coming out of his mouth? He sees my Bobby right here.
All right, let's do it. How'd you do?
Delicious.
Wonderful.
With these ingredients, you can't go wrong, though.
I agree.
Capriotti's, we love it. Catering, all the services. Thank you so much, Ashley. We
Thanks
appreciate
a lot.
It.
Appreciate being